How you doing? I'm Mick Berry with Team Park City United. We're hosting Junior National Championships right here at Park City Mountain Resort. Behind me on Prospector, right below the Silver Lode chair, this is the Mogul Course, where the best of the best junior athletes all across the nation are here to compete to become the coveted Junior National Champion. Right now, we got Women's Day today, so all the women competitors, all 68 of them, have done one run. They do top air and a bottom air, and now we're going to finalize the scores, and then the top 20 are going to fight for that lead spot. Every year, kids across the nation are competing against their divisions from the East Coast, from all the way to California and the far West Coast, Northern Division, Montana, Central, Utah, Rocky Mountain over there in Colorado. They all compete in their own division, all for these 68 spots. So there are 68 women competitors here today, and we're only going to take the top 20 into finals. Then the top three are going to be the winners. So these kids have been working all season long to make it to Junior National Championships.
Hey, I'm with Elizabeth O'Connell, third place overall women's moguls champion here at the Junior Nationals 2015. And congratulations to you.
Thank you very much.
What do you think about all this?
It's exciting. I've been competing here for about 5 years in Junior Nationals, and it's my last year, so finally ended up with a podium, and I'm stoked.
How do you like coming to Park City to come ski?
I love it. It's so fun. The weather's always nice. It's always a great course. It's just fun.
So you said this is your last year. How old are you now?
I'm 18.
And so next year you'll be too old to be in the Junior National Championships.
Yep, I will be.
So where next? What's your next plan?
I'm going to keep skiing Nationals, you know, qualify for all that, and yeah.
Right on. Well, wish you the best of luck.
Thank you.
And congratulations. And get crazy at the banquet tonight, okay?
I will.
All right.
Thank you so much.
Hey, I'm here with Avitash Shenko, who won second place overall here at the USSA Junior Nationals for Women's Moguls. Avitash, congratulations.
Thank you.
So do you have any thoughts on your performance here at the competition?
Training this morning was a little rough, but I was really happy with how I skied. In the first run and the second run, I did better, and I went bigger on bottom, and it was awesome.
Is there anything that you saw from the other competitors that gave you sort of some thought process to improve on between runs?
I just knew that I had to ski my best and get down in one piece and hope to get it all together.
So Avita, how old are you this year?
18. This is my last Junior Nationals.
This is your last year. So
yeah, and it's my first podium.
Well, congratulations
on
your first podium.
Thank you.
How many times have you been to Junior Nationals?
Maybe five.
Right on.
Yeah.
So you're skiing in the East?
No, I ski from Rocky.
From Rocky, mm-hmm. But you're from New York City.
Yeah, and I skied out of Stratton, Vermont.
Oh, Stratton, great.
Yeah.
Well, thanks so much for coming out to Park City.
Thank you.
And you're going to continue on, go for the regular Nationals next year?
I'm going to Junior Worlds next. I fly out to Italy tomorrow, but they're in my hometown, Nationals is.
That's cool. Well, good luck at Junior Worlds.
Yeah, thank you.
And Avitash, thank you very much for taking a minute to talk with
us. Thank you.
This is Anna Park. She is the gold medalist here at the USSA Junior Nationals for Women's Moguls. Anna, congratulations on your win.
Thank you. Thank you. I'm very excited.
How many times have you been to the Junior National Championships?
Probably five or six times.
So not only are you the age group winner and the overall winner, so congratulations.
Thank you.
Is this your first time on the podium?
No. 3 years ago, I ended up second in singles.
Tell me how this feels in comparison to that.
It's amazing. This is my first season back after two knee injuries, so it's great to be back here and just to be skiing, let alone on the top of the podium.
Well, congratulations.
Thank you. Now,
from here, you heading back to Vail. What's your next plan right now?
We're going to Nationals next week in Steamboat.
Congratulations to you for qualifying for Nationals.
Thank you.
And then you'll continue on, right?
Yeah.
You'll be like a regular, non-junior mogul skier?
Right. I have one more year of juniors, actually.
Yeah. Oh, terrific.
Yeah.
So are we going to see you back again at Junior Nationals next year?
Yeah, I hope so.
Well, best of luck. Okay. And congratulations on your return and your top podium spot.
Thank you.